Yeah, so before we even get into the video, man, I want to say RIP to MCA, RIP to Ricky Powell, man. Y'all already know it's Beastie Boys, man. It's the Beastie Boys time, bro. I had to spin the block, even though, like, we're running out of, like, reactions, dog. Like, I really think we're running out of reactions because, like, I literally had to dig in the trenches and try to find this video right here, bro. This is Triple Threat, like, and this is what you guys been requesting for a pretty, like, a while now, you know what I'm saying, or whatever, like, and I definitely gotta give you guys what y'all want, and, yeah, I mean, check out the content, like, check out the playlist of my Beastie Boys playlist, man. I got a lot of content up, gang, and I want you guys to go through and just check, like, see what songs I didn't react to, and then leave them down in the comment section, because, like a lot of songs that you guys been requesting, I've already done already. So please, I mean, check it carefully, and then like request some more bangers for me, man. I want to keep these Beastie Boys like reactions, whatever, coming for you guys. But I need you guys to help me help you. You know what I'm saying? Like help me, like find some more songs, and I'll help y'all by posting them every day. You feel me? But this is what we're going to be checking out today. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. I mean, let's try to get this video here to... ...300 likes. You know what I'm saying? So without further ado, man, let's go ahead and get into this thing, man. Beastie Boys, Triple Threat. Let's get into it, man.
The Beastie Boys have arrived always on the cutting edge of fashion. You know, when they're not on the red carpet, they are always at the shows in Paris. There's a lot of competition between the three of them as to who makes the best dressed list. Oh, look at the white dress.
I mean, as far as the best dressed thing, bro, they got their own style, bro. Like if you didn't know by now, Beastie Boys are in a class of their own when it comes to fashion. They got their own style. They do what they want to do. Dude, you feel me? Like, I mean, that's fire.
Between the three of them as to who makes the best dressed list. Oh, look at the white dreads. Ad Rock with the highlights. Mike D, very into the Emperor's New Clothes look. The Beastie Boys are back after a six-year absence. Guys, that's a long time. What have you been up to? It's great to see you.
Hey. Well, actually, I know it sounds kind of funny, but we were actually captured by Sasquatch.
That's crazy. He had us like up in a cave for, I don't know, 6 years.
Wow, like they did ass got a real Sasquatch, Bigfoot looking type of person sitting in the cave, chilling. You feel me? Watching a whole.
But we escaped. He wasn't looking, snuck out.
Hey, you know, Sasquatch got terrible hygiene, I gotta say. He needs a haircut. He's got terrible BO and bad breath. Terrible.
But we had fun though. Just playing.
You guys are crazy. You never change. It's great to see you, Beastie Boys.
Oh, it's great to see you too. Great to see you too. One love.
Oh, Lord. Well, y'all made him upset by calling him dirty. I mean, don't call a man dirty, man. Y'all see how he react? He's snapping on y'all. Like what in the damn computer, bro? That's a whole computer we used to have in like middle school, my guy, in pre-K. Like I'm gonna need. Well, it's so easy a caveman can do it. Never mind, my bad. I forgot. You know what I'm saying? Sasquatch, but bro, look at over that computer, bro. When the last time we MapQuest? Bro, is they even still around? Well, obviously the computer's not, but bro, MapQuest. Wow. Oh no, they searching for y'all.
Kicking lyric.
I mean, I ain't know Sasquatches can read though, like.
It's right through your brain when you hear the sign. Kicking lyrics right through your brain when you hear the sign to be right as rain.
Alright.
If you wanna know the real deal about the
selling out to advertisers. He ain't selling out to no advertisers. Now I'm saying you can't come and try to buy him, my guy. It's not happening. Talk your shit out the gate with it. Come on, MC. I mean, the Beastie Boy. We're gonna take it with triple trouble, y'all. We're gonna bring you up to speed. Check it out. Cause I'm a spatializer, rhyme reviser. Ain't selling out to advertisers. What you get is what you see. Come on. And you gonna see me in the advertising. See, I like. Bro, how fat, bro? Like, bro, Sasquatch is all that goddamn fat, bro. He is moving like Neo. Like, he's the one right now. Like, what is going on right now? Cause I'm a spatializer, rhyme reviser. Ain't selling out to advertisers. What you get is what you see. Come on. And you gon' see me in the advertising. See, I like to party, not drink Bacardi. Cause I'm not looking cheap, don't want for nobody. No one's deal, only one deal. This is like having a delicious meal. And we're moving the crowd, well that's a must. I got some words that apply to us. And that's mesmerizing, tantalizing. Captivite a global spread. Come on, man, hey bro, like they go. Yo, this this Sasquatch is literally on the manhunt for y'all, bro. So like whatever y'all was doing with him them last 6 years, like he's withdrawing from it right now, my guy, because he needs y'all. I guess. What the fuck?
Me and we're moving the crowd. Well, that's a must. I got some words that apply to us, and that's mesmerizing, tantalizing.
And bro, like, is this in New York? This definitely like is in New York, bro. And everybody just walking around like this is a normal thing. This isn't normal. The Sasquatch just running through. I'm downtown in New York. I mean, I understand some crazy shit be happening in New York or whatever. But come on now. Come on now. Come on now.
Warm for the bleachers and the upper tier. Versatile, old temperature. Yeah. Wanna drink on Mr. Belvedere. Run this rap game like a brigadier. I got kicks on the 1, 7 and 11. Snares on the 5 and 13. Rhymes all the time and that's the giving. We're hot on a disco scene. Take a crack at it. Stop stinging, source of the problems at the origin. You got lyrics that have got me cringing. You're like a fish, why quit your damn engine?
How he just gonna come on the scene and fuck up the music video? He just came and knocked all three of y'all out. With witnesses around, so. Yo, Sasquatch gangster, my guy. He's straight gangster with it. Got lyrics that have got me cringing. And I know these hella bars, I mean, it's bars that I need to be breaking down, but I'm just pure entertained with the music video. You know what I'm saying? The bars are always going to be there with the Beastie Boys. We know this already. Cringing, source of the problems at the origin. You got lyrics that have got me cringing. You're like a fish, why quit your damn engine?
If you want to know the real deal about the three, well, let me tell you what, triple trouble, y'all. We're going to bring you up.
Hey, bro, go crazy on them turntables, dude. What's wrong with you, dog? You gotta chill. Actually, you don't gotta chill. You can do whatever you want. You're a grown ass man, but God, yo.
You guys wanna insult Yachty? Well, guess what? You guys, I'm gonna whip you guys into some shape.
Whoa, he can talk, speak English and everything? Like, what? Huh?
Well, guess what? You guys, I'm gonna whip you guys into some shape.
Bam! Super Nature Go Gancer, run on the microphone. I am at Rock, aka Sharp Cheddar. My rhymes are better, huh? What the hell in the joy is that? Did I hear you say my rhymes is back? Pick a road where you might just bleed.
We're originators, we can't fame. Ignorance or pass the blame. No fries coming out the brain. No beats to drive you insane. No moves to make your neck crane. No skill to make the vibes ingrained. No feet to leave you in flames. No style that you can't deflame.
You see a walk, I like jumping the hook. The style so new, y'all be like, what? Put the party out like a blown up. Skill at will that I know you want.
Hold up, so I mean, so Wait. So Sasquatches eat normal? I mean, they got a whole kitchen. They eating salad. Like, this is what goes... On the hot day with the ice pop. He chopping up salad like he's a real... Yo, this is hilarious, dog. Bro, I know he did not just tuck y'all in like three little kids and read y'all a bedtime story. Speed, check it out. Yo! This is crazy. What they say, he's one of the most like wealthiest men, like black men in the world now, bro. So shout out to Kanye West, bro. He's worth like six something million or billion dollars or some crazy number like that, bro. Come on, bro. But shout out to Kanye, man. He's in his own world. Shout out to the Beastie Boys, bro. Shout out to the Sasquatch, because you the GOAT, my guy. Real talk. Let me know what you guys thought about his reaction by liking or disliking the video. Again, send me some more songs to react to from the Beastie Boys, man. We got a lot of content on the channel, man. Like, go check out, like, the playlist, and we definitely going to be back with another one, gang. But like, get into the like goal, which is, what, 400, I said? And I definitely got y'all, gang, and SRC gang. I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.